grow the farm up. I just wanted to put a quick video out. How many of you guys around the country, farmers, as you're driving around the countryside, are seeing signs either like this to stop industrial solar? We're basically taking large swaths of productive irrigated crop land that feeds our nation, our breadbasket, and we're turning them into giant solar farms as companies come in and buy up huge swaths. We're talking 5, 7, 10, 15,000 acres at a time. How many of you guys are seeing these things around the country? And how many are, you know, I'm seeing a lot of signs for and a lot of signs against and a lot of signs advertising new companies coming in, and you know, the tracts of land are being redrawn, and in some cases they're just getting straight eminent domain. So very curious, what does the AgTube community think about this new solar industrial trend, in which they are, by hook or by crook, gonna get this farmland and turn it into a solar farm? Comment below. Grow the farm up.